All the way live.
Dance and be more fit and fun. this. So hopefully this is a nice little warm up while you get things going, get ready for the game, get your little run on, get your little throw on, get your little cheer on. All right, well, we are so glad that you joined us. We got a few things for you today for our class. And let me look here. Oh, so I have a question. I want to know who you are and where you're watching from.
Where are you from?
So if you can let us know in the little
comments
who you are and where you're watching from, we actually got some prizes for you. Whoa. And so we didn't choose somebody today to receive a very special prize. So go on and talk to us. Let us know who you are and where you're coming from, okay? So the next thing we're going to do is jump into our line dance.
Oh, yeah.
Now, it's called Fazza Funk because we do it with our Fazza families. But we only did it facing front. So we're going to step it up with our Forever Fit and Fun Club because, you know, we need to learn from our elders.
Yeah, we do.
And by the way, this is one of my favorite elders. This is my mama.
Hey, mama.
And so we're going to show you a little line dance you can do with us at home. Here we go. We got our line dance crew. Now, you got the option. You can do it standing. Or you can do it seated with Mr. Floyd and Miss Lauren. So we're going to show you how it goes. It is to your right. It'll look like we're going the wrong way, but you'll catch on in no time. Stamp, step, step. Stamp, step, step. Try that. Stamp, step, step. Yep. Stamp, step, step. Mm-hmm. Stamp, step, step.
Yeah.
Stamp, step, step. Whoop. Stamp, step, step. Stamp. Step, step. All right, step two. You ready for it?
Yeah, yes. Ready for it.
Step together to your right 4 times. Ready, in. Step together. All right, we got that? Next step, fist bump 5 times. One, two, three, four, five. Very good. Same foot, same leg. We're going to stomp it. Ready, and.
One, two, three, four, five.
All right, let's slow it down a little bit and take it around in a circle while we fist bump. Ready, and
one, two, three, four, five.
Yes. Hands up. Slap the thigh. Play the guitar. As you play the guitar, you're going to turn it to the side. And you're going to start over. Stamp, step, step.
Stamp, step, step. Stamp.
Step together. Yes. Then we're going to do our fist bump again.
One, two, three, four, five.
Full circle to where you just finished. Hands up. Hands down. Play your guitar and go all the way to the other side wall. Yeah?
There you go.
Step together again. Step, step, step. Hey, step. Step, step.
Get it.
Step, step. Make some noise now. Step, step, step.
You got it.
One, three, two, one. Other way. Four, three, two, and one. Yes. One, two, three, four, five. Up.
Get up.
Down. Play the guitar. And then it's freestyle for days, y'all. Freestyle for days. I think we all ready.
Come on.
along on iTunes and do that line dance with your family at home. We hope you enjoyed it. All right. Lindsay's going to lead us in a wonderful stretch now that we are fully warm and raring to go.
So let's start. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Good. We're going to start with a gentle neck roll. So let's look at the ground. Take our right ear to our right shoulder. Very gently. Now look up to the sky while you reach your head over to the other side. Other ear meets your other shoulder. And gently look to the ground. Reverse. Take our left ear to our left shoulder. Make sure you're breathing while you look to the sky. And over to the other side. And look down at the ground. Take a deep breath in, roll your shoulders back, bring them down. One more time, roll your shoulders back, bring it down. Take a deep breath in, exhale. This time, take a deep breath in, look over your right shoulder, and exhale. Bring it to the center, deep breath in. Over your left shoulder, bring it out, bring it back to the center. This time take your left hand to your opposite knee. Take a deep breath in, looking over your right shoulder, exhale. Good. Bring it back to the center, gently. Now we take our right hand, switch to the other side, outside of the knee. Deep breath in while you look over your shoulder. Exhale. And bring it back to the center. Let's bring our hands up. Palms to the ceiling. Rolling in. Start with your pinky. Roll your fingers in one by one. Start again. Take your thumb out. Stretch your fingers one by one. Pinkies last. Stretch out your fingers. Give them a little shake. And as you bring them down to the side.
Thank you, Lindsay. Everybody, we feeling good?
Yeah, good.
Well, we want to give a little hello to anybody who is just joining us, and we definitely want to give a shout out to our friends and family who are here in Baltimore from the Linden Park Apartments for Seniors. We also want to say a little hello to the seniors at the Waxter Seniors
Center.
And a big shout out to our friends at M.N. Carroll. And just want to say hello and thank you so much for watching the Dance and Be More Live with the Forever Fit and Fun Club. We love having y'all. We love dancing with y'all every month. And we also have a question out there. Where are you watching from? Now, if you say hello in our little questions, we're going to choose somebody to win a special prize. Now, we're not going to tell you what that prize is till the end, but you might want to say a little something, something, and just you let me know when they start telling us where they're watching from, all right? Okay, so we've got a game for you, and it's called Name That Song Sing Along.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. So I've got Mr. Winston Phillip, and we literally do not know what song he has chosen. It is a mystery. But when he starts playing it, if you know it, you can name it, and we're all going to sing along.
Oh,
a little water. So I'm going to get us a little water break, and Lauren's going to give us our fun fact. That's our health tip for us, and it's called Did You Know?
And you can squish it between your hands, get some of those muscles in your upper arm working, and then you can also flatten it on a table. So any of these things, just playing with Play-Doh, helps to ease some of that stress on your hands during the wintertime. So this is a fit tip for you to stay healthy and happy during this winter season, and to dance and
be more!
To our big finish for the day, and we've got some props, and we call them our party rags. Now, a party rag can be as simple as a sheet or a hand towel or a pillowcase that's old that you don't want to throw away, and you can use it as a party rag, okay? So the way that this works is we're going to go up, down, circle, around. Up, down, circle, around. Mr. Winston's going to give us a little groove, and then each one of us is going to add on a new step, and as we do, you just follow along. So we're creating some choreography together. We got a little collaborative team of choreographers here, and we're going to figure this thing out, okay?
Yes, we will.
Here we go. Oh, I like it. I like it. Hey, uh-huh. It's funky.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here we go. And we're taking up and down and circle around. Yep, yep, and up and then down and circle around. One more time, take it up and down and circle around and up and down and circle. All right.
You got it.
Lauren, what's going to be our first step?
I think I got a flick.
Ooh. Here we go. And take a flick and a flick and a flick. Back to the top. We take it up.
Shoot.
Shines bright,
and my light shines bright,
will not hinder my light,
hanging out with y'all this first Sunday of the month at our Dance and Be More Forever Fit and Fun. I want to say a thank you to all of our elders who have been with us, as well as our teachers, and say a big hello from the Motor House here in Baltimore, Maryland. I want to remind you of a couple of things. Don't look over there. Okay, so we want to remind you that we are here for you every first Sunday. So if you know an elder, if you have someone in your family that you want, I can't, you gotta take it off. It's March 4th, first Sunday of the month, and you can send them this video. It'll be on our YouTube page, which is Dance and Be More TV on YouTube. So subscribe to that page. So every time we have a new video come out, boom, it'll pop up and you'll be like, I'm ready. Okay, so like us on Facebook and subscribe to our Dance and Be More TV YouTube page for all of our new videos. Elders are first Sundays and families are third Sundays, and we would love to dance with you as often as we can. Also, happy Super Bowl Sunday, just random, okay? Hey! And, our little sheets were out of order because Lauren's up to some shenanigans, y'all. She's up to some stuff. But we want you guys to get some good music. That last song that we sang is one of our favorites, and it's our mantra. It's called Celebrate Your Life, and it's available to you on iTunes, on CD Baby, and every time you purchase that song, it actually goes back into Dance and Be More program. So we thank you in advance for listening to our music as well as our FazFam family jams. Lastly, share the love, hashtag Dance and Be More, and if you like these videos, share them with a friend. Share their name inside the comments on this video so they can come to our page and watch it and be a part of us dancing throughout this year. Thank you so much for joining us, and we wanted to send you some special love and goodbyes from us here. You come on over here, Jess.
Hi.
We want to say a special thank you to our team. We've got Miss Jessica on the camera. Yay! Yeah. She waving. Technical director, also a special
guest. Wait for Stefan.
And we also got Mr. Winston Phillip on keys. Always great to have him. And lastly, we want to say a special thank you to the Robert W. Deutsch Foundation for supporting Dance and Be More programs. If you would like to support Dance and Be More programs, you can go to danceandbemore.com and make a tax-deductible donation. And we thank you so much in advance. We will see y'all next month. If you have kids, if you are a family and want to watch our FazFam Family Jam, that's the third Sunday of the month. Always Sunday at 6, so we will see you then. Mwah! Peace and love. Keep moving, keep dancing. And let the light within you shine.